tomorrow is Halloween. All the family must be in holiday clothes. Hippy wants to buy it herself.
We are going to Halloween party tomorrow. I will be vampire.
Okay, Hippy. Father will give you money for new clothes.
Father, Hippy, and G go to buy holiday clothes.It's late, and the shop will be closed soon. Hippy must hurry to choose her holiday clothes.
I can manage for 5 minutes.
Hippy and father bought clothes and brought them home. Nobody can recognize them at the holiday.
Mom, look what we have bought!
Excellent! No one will recognize us tomorrow.
Let's go frighten strangers and collect sweets! Foo! When a person is beside, tap the button Foo!